And as much as I'd like to include Dale and myself in that, I'm not sure we could get away with it. Dale, what do you think? No? Okay. Maybe not. So we've actually, the four main participants in today's program are all under the age of 20. I think that's right, isn't it? Okay, we can age average if not, okay? So we're really wanting to promote younger artists, especially with this first program, and you're going to be amazed at what you're going to hear on violin, on voice, and a lovely story read by Acacia as well. Well, with no further ado, why don't we stand up and lift our voices as we sing the very lovely hymn, To God Be the Glory. Please stand and join us.
To God be the glory, great things he has done. So loved he the world that he gave us his Son, who yielded his life an atonement for sin, and opened the life gate that all may go in. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Great things he has done, and great our rejoicing through Jesus the Son. But purer and higher and greater will be our wonder, our transport when Jesus we see. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the earth hear his voice. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son and give him the glory, great things he has done.
Excellent. You may be seated. You are in fabulous voice today.